Welcome to the Char Jr. Ryuki channel, where gaming and nachos are lore. So sit back, relax, and let's dip in.
Hey there, guys. Welcome back to another chill episode of Clockcraft. We're going to finally be planting some of these. Now, I don't have enough potatoes. I need to fix that. Do that. There. So we got carrots over here, we got potatoes here. We're gonna put wheat here. Won't let me place it. Why must it do this to me? No. Is it because this thing's here? Is that why? Nope, it just will not let me place it here. Well, dang it. Guess I'll cover it. I guess it just wasn't gonna be. I'll just fill the rest of that up with that. Well, shnikes. You're almost out of... meat. This, we should be able. We can make a bow. Make a fishing rod. And we make a bow. So good. Now, we can go fishing. How's that? Now we just gotta mine this out. Hopefully we'll collect more iron. I'm only using these pillars to spread extra light anyway, so I might get rid of them. I mean, this is still early in the series, so yeah, there's no hurry right now for me to build a proper base. So it doesn't hurt me to live underground here for a little while. Gonna keep doing this. So yeah, there's really nothing too exciting. It's just chill out and play. Still nighttime. Well, time to go sleep. I think it's time to go do some fishing. Maybe we'll collect more materials on the way. Maybe we'll pick up more potatoes. Don't want to scare off the fish. Oh no, you let one get away. We got a water bottle, some salmon, some cod. Hey, we might get a pet. Pet might die though. Dude, you got more potatoes. Nope, I guess not. What is it? Do you guys like apples or carrots? What do you like? Oh, it's carrots, isn't it? Dude, you nearly got a sword in the back. What are you doing? Yep, put you there. Alright, little piggies, get to making a baby. There we go. There we go, we helped him make a baby. What, I need more wood. They didn't have any more potatoes, but they did have carrots. I'm gonna catch a couple more fish. If I can. Hurry before it freezes over. Go. That's twice I did that. That's pretty good for an episode, I believe. Yeah, we're getting a little long here. Haha. But we got a bow, we got a fishing rod. Gonna do some fishing. We made some progress. We got a farm going, at least. You gotta give me that much. And yeah. I'm probably gonna remove these pillars. No, you know, like the ones on the inside. Get rid of them. Or move them back here. You know, make a couple more. So it'd be a little bit easier, but, you know, it does help spread out the light a little bit. So, yeah. I want to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.